China. All of us were on the call today. Very disappointed. We were all in the queue trying to answer questions, and they said we run out of questions. They hadn't. Every one of us had questions that we wanted to ask. We felt we didn't get any of the responses that were necessary from you. Very disappointed in the leadership. We have called, I have called for your resignation, and I'm going to resign tonight or start answering our questions right now about the death threat to President Trump and allowing him to go on stage in Pennsylvania at a time when he'd already been alerted that there was somebody with the spotters, all these situations already identified an hour before, and you let him go on stage without the knowledge of him, the team on the ground, and you put him within less than an inch of his life. So resignation or full explanation to us right now.
According to the timeline of your deputy, you've identified a potential threat. And then at 5:53, you told, or someone told, that the sniper that he was there, but can you give us an explanation? Why would anyone allow a president to go on stage when you know that you've got a potential threat and you've got snipers that are trying to
I don't think that they just
Well, you hung up on it. We're here. You cut off the meeting first. Well, we can find a place to go right now. No, we're going with you.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome in Afghanistan and the
President. Go ahead, son.
I'm going to tell you the answer. The answer to us. This is exactly what you were doing today.
This was a assassination attempt. You owe the people answers. You owe President Trump answers.
Go.
The president should have this for the protection for crime that people.
Just like that.